cherish it wisely, nourishing it attentively. It keeps our spirit alive. Without it, we don't survive. Sometimes we feel neglected. Sometimes we are celebrated. Sometimes we are ignored. Sometimes we are afraid. At times we are loved truly. Sometimes we are just hated. To put away your fears, it takes a lot of rejection to learn to live again. It takes a lot of travel to feel the earth below. Take a walk through some rain and feel the sun, feel the sun, feel the sun, feel the sun.